guys, just a recap of everything. So we started with some shoulders, so overhead press. We did something along the lines of the pyramid, so we worked up to heavy weight, did 4 to 6 reps, and then keep drop 10% and do 2 more reps, right? And then we did seated dumbbell press, machine chest press, incline dumbbell press. Then we did some lateral raises, belt raises, and we did some flies to finish off. So right now, I'm just gonna walk on the treadmill, get some sweat going, and I'm gonna end the video here. So thank you for watching. Make sure to like, share, subscribe. See you guys later.